Adam called Mike and I, like, basically, yo, I got something that y'all should buy. Buyer in the face, and you're just talking about your vision and what you do, and all of a sudden they're like, I wanna work with these guys.